As the 2024 Men's NCAA Tournament kicks off, a familiar face in March Madness coverage will be missing. CBS studio host Greg Gumbel will not be a part of this year's coverage because of family health issues, the network announced Sunday, just before the bracket revealed. Taking over his duties will be Adam Zucker. The rest of the crew, Clark Kellogg, Jay Wright, and Seth Davis, all wish Gumbel and his family well before the bracket was announced.